Mascagni's story starts in 1930. Founded by Umberto Mascagni, the turning point that marked the company's success can be traced back to the 70s and the inspired idea of his son Mario, who decided to expand production from picture frames to home and office furniture. It was specialising in the office sector that put Mascagni ahead of the pack, but the company has never forgotten its roots. Tradition and innovation are combined in their diverse and excellent production line. Now in its third generation, Mascagni continues to grow and currently boasts an annual turnover of around 30 million euros. The collection is divided into three lines. They sell office furniture, cabinets and chairs all over the world and are constantly working to minimise the environmental and social impact of their production line. The library and meeting room of the Padiglione Italia at Expo Shanghai represent the latest examples of Mascagni's international expansion that knows no limits and is supported by Italian designers Roberto Lucci and Paolo Orlandini.